Leo Cancer Care is dedicated to finding a more human way to deliver radiation therapy, focusing on optimizing treatment delivery through upright patient positioning. There has been a lot of data published on this, so let's explore the potential benefits of treating lung cancer in the upright orientation. The most common current technique for treating the lung is for the patient to lie down on their back while the radiation rotates around them. Patients can sometimes find this challenging as they struggle with breathing or suffer from shortness of breath. This is due to the impact of gravity and decreased lung volume in this orientation. Because we know the lung moves during treatment, plans are created with an expanded target margin to make sure the tumour is always inside the radiation beam being delivered. In 2013, a team from the MD Anderson Cancer Centre published a paper comparing lung volume and respiratory motion in supine and upright positions. Data from this article highlighted potential benefits to treating thoracic cancer patients in the upright orientation and inspired us to create our upright radiation therapy products. The study suggests that in the upright orientation, lung volume was on average 25% larger, but in some cases up to 50% larger. This paper went on to show that the increased lung volume suggested a reduction in breathing motion. In radiation therapy, less motion may allow clinicians to challenge the current treatment margins for thoracic tumours. This particular study showed that lung movement was on average up to 5 millimetres less in the upright orientation. We believe that the increased lung volume and potentially reduced motion will help improve treatment accuracy, minimise target ranges, and reduce irradiation to healthy tissue. Leo Cancer Care is determined to improve treatment accuracy through upright radiotherapy, whilst making patients feel more comfortable and more in control. Leo Cancer Care, the more human way to deliver radiation therapy.